stage is fairly short today, guys. It could be pretty hectic, especially as it rises from the start. Watch out for attacks. Lead group is too large to work well together. It may explode into several pieces. There's an attack! If you reach the head of the race, don't hesitate to put your foot down. There are already too many riders for the breakaway to get on together. Doing his part of the job. This one probably won't go all the way, lads. The gap is narrowing. There's an attack! The first climb is here. It's the Col de San Bastiano, just over 3 kilometers. Some casualties at the back of the peloton. There's an attack! We still have 2 kilometers before reaching the climb. To take his wheel. He's the best climber in the breakaway.
Go for it.
There's an attack! There are too many people in the breakaway for everyone to get on. Be careful! There will surely be an attack to create a smaller group. There's an attack! He went over the top of the last climb in the lead. Seconds lead. to the intermediate sprint. Keep it up. You should go to the top of the point standings at the intermediate sprint. There are too many people in the breakaway for everyone to get on. Be careful! There will surely be an attack to create a smaller group. You've won the intermediate sprint. Well done. This stage is fairly uneventful. If you think that nothing special is going to happen, you can advance the clock to the closing kilometers.